Here are solutions to quiz 2. So first, concerned a triangle. And triangles are two-dimensional. So what would happen to the area if I scaled this up by a factor of 3. 3 squared would be 9. So if I can draw this, scale this up by a factor of 3, and the area is 9 times what it was before. Okay. Problem 2. Now we're dealing with a cube. And a cube has a dimension of 3. And this time the scaling factor is less than 1, so we're shrinking it down. Oh, I'm not going to be able to draw that. So if we took a cube and shrunk it down by a factor of 3 this way, a factor of 3 this way, and a factor of 3 that way, what happens? So we've got a third cubed. This 3 is because the dimension is 3. This is because we're shrinking by a factor of 3. It's a third the size it was before. So that's 1 over 27. So the volume of the smaller cube is a 27th the volume of the large cube. The last question on the quiz concerned the Sierpinski triangle. Recall that the dimension was log 3 over log 2, which evaluates to around 1.585. So what happens if we scale this up by 2? Well, what we've been doing is we've been taking the scale factor, in this case 2, and raising it to the dimension d. And now that dimension happens to not be an integer. But that's no big deal. We can handle that on a calculator at least. 2 to the 1.585, it's around 3, almost exactly 3. So let's think about what that means. It's not a coincidence. So if I start with a Sierpinski triangle of this size, and I scale it up by a factor of 2, I'm left with this. Right? This length gets scaled up by 2, and that length gets scaled up by 2. How much more ink or mass or area is in this picture compared to that? Well, we can see that the big shape has 1, 2, 3, of the little shape 1. So that's where this 3 comes from. So what a dimension like this is telling us is that every time we scale it up by a factor of 2, we double all of its lengths, the mass or volume or size of the shape goes up by 3. So this gives us another way to think about dimension. It tells us how the properties of an object change as the size of that object is scaled up or down.